Atherosclerosis is the usual cause of coronary artery disease. Plaques narrow the arteries, while fibrosis and calcification restrict their ability to dilate. This inhibits blood flow and can lead to myocardial ischemia, a decrease in oxygen supply to the muscle tissue. When myocardial demand exceeds the decreased supply, for example, with exercise or other stressors, ischemia can cause squeezing or stabbing chest pains known as angina. The pain may radiate to the left arm and neck. Women may experience pain in the jaw or back. Ischemia can also decrease cardiac output and may lead to myocardial damage and infarction if prolonged.